never seen more ground feeders. Our birds are absolutely loving this. I've never seen that many. Of course, I scared them. But they're coming back. Yeah, they're coming back. They really like the snow. Yeah, our birds really, really like the snow. We have Eurasians, and I'm sure some white-throated out there, too. This is our big storm on the summer, 22nd. And you can see every station is cardinals everywhere. I have lots of birds over there too. So just amazing. There's a cardinal there. The birds over there. They're leaving to come back. Another cardinal. I mean, it's just a... Oh my God, it's just overwhelming how many birds there are. Yeah, they really like feeding in the storm. I think this is one of the only places around where they know they can get food. Everything. You know, blowing snow. But our birds are undeterred. And now they're back. I feel so blessed to have so many birds. It is now 1 degree, and we have refilled the feeders so that everybody too. On this coldest of the days we've had so far, I think this is by far the most birds. I'm so glad we can help them just a little bit. Okay, they are just everywhere. Oh my God, there's a woodpecker upside down.
Yeah, he's been out there before.
I refilled it so all the ports would be open, so that more little guys could get in there at the same time. Oh, they're just almost falling off the platform feeder. I'm glad you refill that.
Look at the cardinals over there.
I mean, just look at the frantic activity.